Find yourself in a comfortable seat. It could be on the floor on your yoga mat, or it could be in a chair. Completely exhale and settle in for a few moments. Take a moment to focus in on your natural breath. Just the rise and fall of your chest. For the next few minutes, let's not worry about where you've been or where you have to go. What you have to do. If thoughts come into the mind, just make note of them and come back to it later. Take the next few moments to be present. Return your focus to your breath. Notice the rise and fall of your chest. Maybe notice the temperature of the air as it comes in through the nose. Noticing that as you exhale, it's a little warmer. Notice the space around you. The feeling of the air moving around, the temperature of your skin, or the feeling of the texture of your clothes. As you exhale, notice your seat, the support of the earth, or the feeling of the chair around your body. Take a moment to draw your focus to any sounds in the room. The hum of your house, some music, or even voices off in the distance. You exhale, draw your attention to the feeling of space around you, of touch, your hands laying on your thighs, maybe one foot touching another, the chair touching your skin. Just take a moment. Feel sensations from the crown of your head down your body. As you find yourself in the present moment, looking to your senses for information, remember you can go back to your breath, just your natural breath pace, the rise and fall of your chest as you inhale and exhale. Take note of the temperature in the room, the textures of your clothes, and the sound of your breath.